Hello everyone, now I will show you how to make a simple gift box using craft paper or drawing paper of different color. First, we have to take two square paper. One is for bottom portion and another one is for top portion. Bottom portion of the paper, square paper, is slightly smaller than the top portions of the gift box. Now I'll show you how to fold the square paper of the bottom portion and put it in square, because the gift box is in square. Fold the paper and make it and cut using scissors. One is big square paper, another one is little small, because we have to do the cover for the gift box. One is bottom portion and another one is top portion. Both papers should be square in shape. For this making gift box, you need scissors, scale, gum and one pen or pencil. Fold the paper like this. And on another side. And mark the center of the paper with pen or pencil. Fold all four corners like this. It should touch the center. All four corners. And it should fit the center. Fold the paper in this way, opposite side. And mark it properly. This way and another. Open it. And mark the corner of the edge, so like this. Next, take the scissor and cut till the mark. On all four corners. You fold the opposite sides like this. Where you cut that, you fold like this. same way, fold the opposite side of it. Fold like this. Take another fold. The other two opposite sides are folding like this because it should go inside the first fold. This. Now take this portion and insert this portion like this. Both ends, it should go inside. Later, if you want, you can put the gum on. Next portion also. Yes. Now box one end, top end is ready. If you want, you can put the gum on. Now box cap is ready. In the same way, the other portion of the box, bottom portion, suppose if it is top, the bottom portion also fold it in the same way as I have did in the top portion. Now the box look like this. It is a gift box of different color also you can make like this. Thank you.